Hey, Cicero, I thought I want to show you a little trick that you can use. First, need a candle, okay? Put the candle on the table, and I don't have a wooden dowel like you do, so I'm just going to use a little bottle cap, okay? So I'm going to put that right here, and it's going to act like your wooden circle. Okay? I also have a bigger cap. This is for like a sport drink bottle. Okay? So I got a little one and a big one. I'm going to go on top like that. Actually, it's going to be like that so you can see how it works. Okay? So first, we're going to light the candle and then we're going to press it down onto this like this. We're going to push all the way down and hopefully make an impression. Hang on. Okay. You need a lighter. Candle. Okay. Put that like that. And let's see. My glove. Just in case. There you go. Okay. Asian sizes are very small. It's supposed to be a full size glove, but it only comes out right about there. Anyway. So, okay. We're going to take our big cap and don't touch the flame. Just put it over it. Like that. Do his little circle. Circle. Just kind of heat it up evenly. Okay? And you want to do this for maybe a minute or 2 minutes, depending. Don't let it touch the flame, otherwise the plastic will burn. You don't want to burn the plastic. You just want to heat it. Just get it hot. Almost there. Okay. I think it's almost done. And this is going to be your wooden rod or your light or your circle on your door. So it melted the plastic a little too much. And then you push onto, there you go, and let me show you, there you go, so you can push it down, okay, but I did it a little too much, so, and then when it's all finished, you can take out your lid, your wooden circle. And then on the inside, well, we did a little too much, but okay, that was sample number one. The other one is to take, this was noodles that we had, some instant noodles, plastic, cheap, okay, get some scissors, and cut. Like that, one here, and one here. Okay, and then you want to cut around to make a circle. Na 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 na. There you go. Whoop. And don't drop it. Try not to drop it. Na 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 na.
Not the trap part.
And we're just gonna cut.
And a big circle.
Uh-huh, we'll make a big circle. And hopefully we can get two. Maybe we can get two out of this one. Okay, so just the bottom, okay? And again, we have our candle. Oh, let me move that out of the way. And we're going to heat it up. So it can melt and get soft like Nintu. And get soft like Play-Doh.
Why won't it melt?
Okay. So maybe about 10 more seconds. About 30 seconds. You can start it to see kind of sag. Oh, a little too close. Now I'm doing this in front of a camera, so it'll be better for you. Okay, so it may take a couple times, so don't be afraid. So anyway, okay, and put our candle to the side here, and then we're gonna push, and it's not quite hot enough. We need more heat, so we need more. Again, it depends on the type of plastic that you're using. So, it may take a little bit more or a little bit less. We're just going to go a little circle. A little circle.
We don't want to burn it.
Very good. We just want to get it hot.
Two.
No, we're going to make a mold. Uh-huh.
Two. You
okay,
like
you can kind of see it kind of floppy.
Man, you like mold, huh?
Uh-huh.
You can see my hair.
Uh-huh. Say hello, Satoru.
Hello. Where is he?
He's in Japan.
But I cannot see him.
I'm going to send them a video. I'm going to give them this video. I'm trying to teach them. Okay, let's try it again. Here's our mold. Let's see if we can push it down onto the mold. Still not hot enough. Alright, we need a little bit more.
Yeah. Don't get too hot.
Yeah. Don't get too hot, but at the same time, it's going to take some practice. So, anyway, just keep going around. That's why it's good to have a candle. So, and by the way, I'm doing this with my cell phone, so I'm sorry if the quality isn't that good. Let's see if I can hold it in one place. Maybe I'm going too quickly. You can kind of see it's bending a little bit. Okay, I think that's good. Yeah. Okay. So let's quickly do it. There it is. And you want to make sure you have your gloves on. Oops. Okay. So as you can see, plastic has formed around it. Make sure. So, okay. There you go. Push out the plastic. There you go. Okay? Anyway. Cheap. Okay? Don't spend too much money. Trash. Okay? Anyway, have fun. Bye-bye.